Push him, push him. Give him money. Give you people money.
Yeah, I'm not giving me.
According to your statement, you say you witnessed when
yes.
Honorable Wosu
yes.
came to give you guys money.
Yes.
Push.
Because of the
election
that
2023.
Okay, what is their plan? At which work and work they say you should do for them?
According to them, they don't want anybody to maneuver their government. They want to make the government uncomfortable. If no one allow them to take over the government 2023, they will make it bloody.
That is their plan.
Yes, sir.
When you are giving statement last week, you are saying that they even had a plan of scattering the states, Imo State,
like
this at Christmas period.
Yes, sir.
What do you have to tell me on that area?
If not that I'm the one fighting them, all their plan this Christmas was to make the Christmas uncomfortable for the government of Imo State.
So that is what you have to say?
Yes, sir.
Okay, do you ever meet with Rochas Okorocha before? One on one?
No, sir.
All the message come through. Who is bringing the
I only get all this through Honorable Kesile Uju.
Okay. Thank you. So you people are working together before?
Yes, sir, before.
With Banga.
Banga, yes, sir.
Well, you are no more with him again.
I'm no more with him.
But Banga said he kept some AK-47 inside his house. He said that if they can take you there, you know where the AK is. Is it true?
I don't know where the AK is, but according to him, he have given me the direction where the AK is in his house.
Okay, thank you very much.
What about Felix? Did Felix also tell you where?
Felix also explained to me that if I'm the one taking police to his house, that his own AK is beside his bed.
Okay.
Okay, this one is continued. Do you feel not like this? You already said.
The hotel that is beside the East Paddock, he has called them and I personally was there that day. He gave them money. Even this Zaza Hotel along World Bank Road by Yaradua Drive, he has drove them to that place several occasions and gave them money cash, which I have witnessed.
Okay. You say your boss is General Banga?
Yes, sir.
You know as Chiki, right?
Yes, sir.
How, according to your explanation,
yes,
they gave you how many AK? Can you name how many people he gave AK to? AK-47 rifle to?
He has given me one AK-47.
Mm-hmm.
And he gave one other guy called Shaba one AK-47. He gave one other one called Davido, whose nickname is Yaro Weather, one AK-47. And his late boy called Samson, he has given him one AK-47. He sold one to one of our boy also called Acid. He sold one to Acid.
Okay. Do you also know General Felix?
Yes, General Felix, after the amnesty, due to the amnesty, they called them together. The governor, Rochas Okorocha, and Honorable Kesile Uju, and the Honorable Uche Nwosu called them together to work for them so that they will no longer be having issue again. That is how Felix Emeleji and Chike Chiba march together work for them.
How many rifle do General Felix, popular known as Sherman, have? How many AK-47 rifles?
As at the time we are together, Felix has up to 7 AK-47, which he gave the one of his boy called Archie Lincoln, whose nickname is Archie. He gave him one. He gave one to one of his boys called Vulture. And even this other guy who was a former councillor at our community, called Honorable Daddy Boy. They are also empowering that one also. That one have some adopted ammunition also. Roaches or Okoracha. As and then he had a 9 AK-47 rifle. But when he was called for amnesty, he gave 3 AK-47 to government. And the government of Roaches or Okoracha was using him for political issues. And also other political godfather he have like Honorable Kesiri Ujuh.